For some reason, you started requesting a song that I sang on a children's show in like 1992 or something. It was this old song that I used to listen to when I was, you know, 4 years old or something. And when they wanted me to do a children's song, I did this song. And for some reason, this insane group of people right here are like living for me to do this song. I don't know. I don't know why. But I would like to appease my fans. To keep them happy. But you have to sing along. Well, I'm so glad because you have the visual. Because it's very important because I might forget one of the verses. We've got trees, we've got birds, we've got, okay. And the lyrics, oh my God. No, I'm just gonna do it. What in the world is that? Oh God, that's the, okay. Let me make sure I know what key to do this in. That's too low, let's do it a little higher. That sounds better, right? Okay, ready? Okay. Only in Holland. And never again. Are you sure? Golf hole? You got all kinds of, you guys are crazy. Okay. A little slower. Okay. Oh, there was a little hole. Oh, the cutest little hole. Oh, the prettiest little hole that you ever did see. Oh, the hole in the ground and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. See, it's really simple. Now in this hole, there was a little tree, oh, the prettiest little tree that you ever did see. Oh, tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Get it? Oh, that's not next. That's long. That's like way far, yes. Now in this tree, there was a little nest. Oh, the prettiest little nest that you ever did see. Oh, the nest in the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Something like that. Now, what's in the nest, huh? Oh, look. Yes. Now, in this nest, there was a little bird. Oh, the prettiest little bird that you ever did see. Oh, bird in the nest, and the nest in the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Yeah, it's getting exciting. Now on this bird, what do we have on the bird? Really? Right to that? Really? Wow, not even like a feather or anything? No, went straight to that, okay. All right. Now on this bird, there was a little flea. Oh, the prettiest little flea that you ever did see. Oh, the flea on the bird, and the bird in the nest, and the nest in the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, all around. The green grass grew all around. What the world could be on the flea? I don't know. Are you ready? Now on this flea, there was a dinosaur, a great big dinosaur. And the flea said, "You're hurting me." The dinosaur, and the flea, and the bird, and the nest, and the nest, and the tree, and the tree, and the hole, and the hole, and the ground, and the green grass grew all around. And the green grass grew all around. Whoa. and we could drag it out. We could make branches in the tree. We could make feathers on the bird. We could just go on and on and on.
Yeah, why don't
Next time, no.